Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Super One has just signed in, and welcome to a review of Sonic Chaos 74. The generic fucking Sonic Adventure 2 music. God damn it. All right. So let's see. Away till May 2018. You know, I don't know what's worse. Letting us know what you're doing or letting us know that you're retired. Like, I don't understand people who just say they're retired. Like, why do we care that you stopped Trophy on? It really depends on people who, it kind of really depends on people, but like, away till May 2018, like, what the fuck? Do we care that you're gone? Do we care? You could just disappear and randomly come back like I did, because that's exactly what I did. I fucking disappeared and came back, but okay, whatever, man. Alright, 119 platinums, almost nearly an A in report copy, but you got a B+, so that's good. 131 games completed. What have you been playing? Fucking X-Blades, god damn it, dude, it's fucking ass, whatever, man. Alright, so let's get started, let's see what you got. So we got Abs Animals, Absolute Supercars, and then Aliens vs. Predator. Oh, and then Amy, and then Assassin's Creed 2. Like, what the fuck is this? Okay, you know, this is not even bad to look at. At least, like, Arkham Asylum is not bad to look at. Like, look at this. Okay, so Bad Company, you're almost done. You probably need the rewards anyways. Battlefield 3 DLC, Bad Company 2 DLC. So you got the Bioshocks, everything done. Bioshock 2, you need DLC. We'll see if you did the online DLC for it. But Aliens Predator is amazing. Amy, I guess. But what else you got? Brothers, Tales of, sounds okay. How the fuck you only have Buzz Jr. Dino Den? Where the fuck the other two at? So random. Like, what the fuck? Alright, so Call of Duty, let's see what you got. World at War done, Modern Warfare 2 done, Classic done, nice. And then you got Black Ops. Black Ops, the only one you need to do is we'll check on that. But this is not bad for Call of Duties. It's not bad. So don't know if you'd rather get the other ones, but we'll see. Chaos Code, if you get that 100%, that'll be great. Let me see. You got Crisis 1 and Crisis 2. If you get Crisis 3, that'll be amazing. But okay, you're putting your ass to work though. Dante's Inferno, if you get the DLC, that'd be amazing. Dead or Alive 5. Now that's something I did not expect. That's really fucking good. Nice. Dead Space, okay. Deep Black, The Tune, Human Revolution, okay. It's a DLC on that. Disorder 6, okay. You got Reginald Drake, Raging Blast 2. That's not bad. Okay. I don't know what's going on with the first one. Are you scared to play that one, man? Come on. But you get the Budokai HD collection, which is always fucking good to see. Escape Dead. Okay, you have Escape Dead Island. I don't even know the fucking DLC for this shit. Are you fucking serious? Oh my god. But you don't play any other Dead Island but Escape Dead Island. It makes no fucking sense. What? Alright. I don't know what's going on there. But Fallout 3, these, try to get that done. Far Cry 2, if you get that, that'd be great. If it's, look, but you are playing the other Far Cries. You have 1, 3, and Blood Dragon was 4 and 5. What's going on there? Oh, I'm sorry. You're away until May 2018. Don't worry. When you come back in May, I hope you see you actually play these games. Like, god damn it. Like, Free Realms, you went to play Free Realms, which is cool, okay. See, I remember you were on this around the time I was playing it too. I think we're both playing it throughout the same month. At least you got the game platinum. I don't know what was, I remember he was talking to me about something. I don't remember what the fuck it was. I can't remember. I was just trying to plat the game, and then after that, I was burnt out afterwards. But okay, Frogger Returns. Boy, what the fuck is, where's the Europe of this, man? What the fuck is this? How are you gonna get both American and Japanese with no Europe? Alright. See, if you get From Dust 100%, that'd be great. But got Legions, nice. Gold Simulator, okay. All God of Wars. So always something good to see there. Got GTA 4. If you get DLC, that'd be great. But Grid 2, that's amazing right there. That's good. Heavy Fire, Hitman, okay. Ice Age 4, the fuck? ICO, okay, all right. What is going on with this Infamous 2 and Festival of Blood? What the fuck? Man, you're on some weird shit right now. Like, Escape Dead Island is the most random shit ever. Like, seriously. Iron Man 2, Jurassic, okay, Keenan Lynch, all right. Oh, God damn it, come on, man. At least play some other Kingdom Hearts. Fucking Wrath Rebellion, okay, Life is Strange, Stacks, all right. In the Shadows, of course, Little Big Planet Karting. Of course, you get the easiest Little Big Planet one. Lone Survivor, Machine Room, okay. Mafia 2 DLC. Magnus, okay. Malicious, if you get that, that'd be great. Mass Effect, what the fuck? Like, I don't understand. You get Mass Effect 2 and that's it? Or, I mean, cool. Whatever. Medal of Honor, okay. If you get Frontline, that'd be great. Metro Last Light. Oh, it's the PS3, that's right. The other one's not on PS3. As far as I know, I think. Man, it's like he stays on PS3. Does he have any PS4s? He has nothing PS4, or at least no Vitas. Just straight up PS3. Well, I mean, okay, except Life is Strange. I forgot about that. But that's the only one I've seen. But, what else did he have? Mirror's Edge, okay. Modern Combat Domination, that's something I don't expect anyone to fucking 100%. Holy shit, that is nice right there. That's probably like a highlight right there. More so Marcy, surprising in stack. But to get the DLC would be great. No, probably the only Naruto game I care about. Cool, alright. Hot Pursuit, DLC would be great. Nobi Boy, oh god. Fucking One Piece. If you get that, that'd be cool. Oh, at least you got Pac-Man. Ghostly Adventures. That's good. That's something good to see. Pac-Man Championship Edition, definitely something good to see. Both Paydays, nice. I like that. Peggle fucking 2. Holy shit. Where the fuck's the first one at, man? How are you getting all these platinums but don't even bother like 100% in some of these games? They're like out. I don't understand. PlayStation Home, All Stars Battle Royale, okay. Prince of Persia, he's missing two more. Proteus, okay. Play the first prototype for fuck's sakes. At least you got Pootie Squad Platinum, so that's good. I don't see anyone with that. Resident Evil 4 Final Assault, okay, it's good. Remember Me, Resident Evil 5, Resistance 3, No Burning Skies, I don't think you have Vita. Riptide, okay. Oh, so there's another PS4 right here. So you have some PS4s, you have Peggle 2, One Piece, that's PS4? I thought it was PS3, damn. Okay, what else? Where are we at? Rocket Birds, if you get that, it'd be great. You got Saints Row done, cool. If you get Scott Pilgrim, that'd be great. I know that game is delisted. Shadows of the, you got Japanese Shadows of the Damn, what the fuck? Alright, cool, alright. Sherlock Holmes, you get the Sly Cooper, you have one and two, I mean, that's basically it. What the fuck? You even finished mini games? What the fuck are you doing? Are you serious? Like, alright. But you got Sniper Ghost Warrior, that's great. That's amazing to see. Then you got SOCOM 4. And then, okay, so let's look at the Sonics right now. How the fuck is your name Sonic Chaos? You can't even fucking 100% Sonic Adventure. Your fucking name is Sonic Chaos. Like, Chaos is an adventure. Chaos is the whole point of adventure, and yet you can't even fucking 100% Sonic. What the fuck is wrong with you? Why are you slacking? No, I don't want you being away till fucking May. Go on your fucking PlayStation 3 now and play Sonic Adventure and fucking 100% that shit. The fuck you call yourself Chaos and you can't even fucking 100% a Chaos game. You have, look, you have Chaos Code. Like, Chaos fucking Code. You can't, bruh. The fuck is this? Come on. You like Sonic? Where are the Sonics at, man? Come on, stop calling yourself that and you can't even fucking get any Sonics done. Like CD and Sonic the Fighter, like Sonic the fucking Fighters. You got Sonic 1, that'd be fucking good. Sonic the Fighters, like get the fuck out of here. Don't call yourself a Sonic fan, you can't even fucking get any Sonics done. Like not even Sonic Adventure. That's so disappointing right now. You take the time to get Soul Calibur HD and Soul Calibur 5, but you don't even want to do Sonic Adventure. The fuck is this? Soundshade, you fucking auto pop, okay? Get the PS4. Like, what the fuck? Like, I don't understand. Where's the Vita? Where your Vita game, man? No Vita shit? Come on. Spec Ops the Line, okay. Science Gate, alright. Super Hang On, Supercar Challenge, Superstar V8. Okay, Unusual Games. Nothing on Tail. Why do you even have it on your list and you're not even bothered with it? Do you even have Borderlands? The fuck? Come on, man. Okay, so let's take a look at Tekken's. Like, is he even missing? Like, the only one you're missing is 6. What is this right now? You have all. I'm pretty sure you have all Tekken's completed except 6. What is going on here? 6 is easy. Like, literally, the whole Tekken series is easy as fuck for a fighting game. But yet, you don't even have 6 completed. Or not even, you don't even touch 6. Like, what the fuck is this? Like, you spend the time to go on the PS4 to play Tekken 7, but you don't want to play 6. What is so bad about 6 that you don't want to play? Like, look at Terminator. 18 hours and 7 fucking minutes. Loser! Can't even spend the time to go on one go on Tekken. I mean, sorry, on Terminator. Like, come on, Tales of Grad, okay. Darkness 2. Man, if you get the Evil Within, that'd be good. But you have King of Fighters 12. So fucking random. It is so fucking random you getting that. What the hell? Like, okay, Dead or Alive 5 was good, but then you have King of Fighters 12. Alright, cool. Then 13, I don't even know if you even willing to even do that. But okay. Order 1886, okay. Revenge of Shinobi, alright. Got that shit in an hour? Shit, that makes it look easy for me then. Smurfs 2, okay. Swapper, yeah, Walking Deads, Thomas Alone, Wolf Among Us, Tom Clancy Hawks, if you get that, that'd be great. Got Tomb Raider, okay. Tony Hawk Pro Skater, nice, nice. If you can play the first fucking trying to be fucking amazing, but it looks like you're not. Uncharted. Alright, you got them. There's just no DLCs on any of them. Vanquish, if you get that, that'll be amazing. Wet, okay. X-Blaze is your latest plat. And then JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. The Dream Club game. And then I think this is Mother Love. This is alright, whatever. But okay. You have some impressive stuff. That Sonic Adventure, no, that really irritates me right now. You can't call yourself Sonic Chaos if you don't even have a fucking Sonic Adventure 100%. Like, seriously. Like, okay. Anyways, first trophy. You're an OG. Aliens vs. Predator. That was your first fucking trophy. You're an OG. 4 years later, you get Mirror's Edge Platinum. The fuck? What the hell is this? Like, you don't even care about being a trophy hunter until 4 years later, and you decide to get Mirror's Edge. Which is not even that bad for a first platinum. Mirror's Edge. And did you 100% it right? You did, right? Okay, yeah, you did. Okay. Want to make sure, because don't know everything that you have nowadays. And I have to sit down, look at your damn list like 10 fucking times to make sure I give you a good rating. Because I don't even know if I can give you a 10 at this point. But, let me see. 10 platinum is called a classic. Okay. Multiplayer boot camp. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, definitely. 20 platinum is Terminator, okay. 30 platinum is Mafia 2, okay. 40 platinum is Fire. 50 platinum is Three Realms. That's not bad. It's not bad. You're definitely not a wise man considering the fact that you didn't even fucking 100% Sonic Adventure. The fuck is wrong with you? 75th platinum is King of Lynch 2. It's not bad. 100 platinum Saints Row 4, okay. Fast Final Soundstrays, technical difficulties. Yeah, technical difficulties. Is that why you're away until May 2018? Huh? Is that why you're away? Because you have technical difficulties? Huh? Jeez. Alright, but let's see. Battlefield, Bad Company. Let me see what you need left. Really? Do I even have this? I'm pretty sure that's like one of the trophies that's like easy, super easy to get. Yeah, definitely that and the kills. Just the kills not even not gonna be that bad. It's just dealing with spawn camping fuckers. That is gonna be a fucking bitch to do. Bioshock 2. No fucking DLCs done. Well, looks like you have to sit on the fucking torrent all day. I mean, it's not bad. You're on a high level. You're in like what, rank 40 now? What rank is it? Oh yeah, you're in rank 40, so you should have the torrent upgrade. So all you gotta do is just run through your ass to fucking torrent all day for like probably like the next 10 matches. You probably get everything done. Or let me see, what is this? I mean, yeah, he can basically do that, but no, actually. I don't even know if it was level 50 or you can basically just rebirth if you any time. But he basically could do that. Just fucking maps, DLCs, and he needs to do. And that's basically it. Okay, Black Ops. What do you need? Let's go all the way down. Nothing on Moon. Nothing on Shangri-La. Nothing on Call of the Dead. Just no DLC at all. Well, literally, this is probably the only easiest one you can do by yourself. Everything else, you're gonna need people. But yeah, you got everything done, so that's fine. Okay. Alright, and now for the final results.
As soon as May hits, Sonic Adventure. As soon as May hits, clean up your list. As soon as May hits, DLC, DLC, DLC. As soon as May hits, Sonic fucking Adventure. 7 out of 10. Get Sonic done. So what do you guys rate him? Do you love him? Do you hate him? I'm the best, and I finally get on God of War next. So stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to Best Trophy Hunter Ever.